Dear students, today the topic that I am going to cover is known as toasting procedure in state banqueting function. It is related to the banquet function, related to the fifth semester food and beverage service operation. My name is Amit Gupta. I am assistant professor with the Chitkara School of Hospitality in Chitkara University, Punjab. So let's move forward. The content or the scope of the PowerPoint presentation on the toasting procedure is introduction to the toasting procedure. Toasting, what is a toasting? Toasting etiquettes, toasting master duties, and toasting procedure. These are the things that I am going to cover in the coming slides. I hope you will enjoy this session. So let's move forward. The first thing that I am going to talk is known as introduction to the toasting procedure. As we know, a state banquet is an official banquet hosted by the head of state in his or her official residence or in a and a ballroom dancing. It can also be done or executed in the hotels, also in the convention area. They are normally short speeches and toasts made by the host and principal guest of national renown. On past occasion, dancing has also been a component at the conclusion of a state banquet. I hope you will all agree to my introduction part. Let's move forward. What is a toasting? A toasting, or we can say in let's move other way around. In Britain, with the exception of the Navy, 1-2 segment or Navy who have the privilege of drinking the loyal toast, rest of the defense or the institutions are being prohibited from giving the toasting. It can only be given by the state governing body. All toasts are responded to by standing while the person being toasted remains seated. It is very important to understand that the chief guest is being seated and the rest stands and do the toasting. Rules also apply if an occasion or similar organization is being toasted. Any member present remaining seated and the toast is proposed. Now, let's talk about Toastmaster. Toastmaster is a highly professional activity and requires the invoice of a specialist who really understands the art and can make all the differences to the proper execution of a banquet. It is very important, otherwise the quality of the state banquet will diminish or will deteriorate. Some duties of the Toastmaster are to ensure that the entire program is conducted smoothly and efficiently. I hope everyone will agree with me. It is required that it should be conducted smoothly and efficiently. The Toastmaster is responsible for correct toast procedure and the execution of other formalities associated with a function. Master of ceremonies, Toastmaster also known as Master of Ceremony, organizes the dances, floor shows, and other entertainment programs related to the chief guest and the host as per the plan of the host. The Toastmaster, he does the job of coordinating with organizing by organizing the toast during the hall speeches. After that also, he should be having an impressive personality, mastery over the art of producing his voice without shouting and hailing. He should not hail. He should be well educated and should have good command over his language, preferably one or two languages a person should know. He should have a good vocabulary and clear speaking voice devoid of any broad dialect. It should be sound and crisp, clear, in a smooth manner. Toastmaster should understand 1 to 2 foreign language, I told you earlier also. Must be able to demand respect, obtain cooperation from all the members of the staff members of the toasting team. He should be diplomatic and tactful wherever it is required for the toasting and for the formal banquet. Now, few of the toasting etiquettes, which is very important for the Toastmaster to know and how to do it. Generally, in the state banquet, toasting is being done by the host. The first toast is announced. It means the first toast is announced by the host. The person receiving the toast should not drink for the toast and remain seated. As I told you earlier also, everyone stands when the guest of honor is being toasted. Seats only when the toast is finished and thanks the one who gave the toast. You should stand then speak slow enough and loud enough for our guests to hear them when giving a toast. Prepare yourself in advance and about what you are going to say and avoid being long-winded. Mention by name those being toasted above the wonderful event and your relationship to them. If there are in good taste, add witty anecdotes wherever possible, but it should be not abusive. Before giving a toast, avoid consuming alcohol. Cap off the toasting with a hearty ending like cheers, don't forget that. All guests take part in a toasting with whatever glass in hand, even if it is an empty glass, in case somebody does not drink wine or alcohol. Now, procedure for toast at formal function. Receiving the guest, the first thing. Announce the name of the guest with respective titles. For receiving the guest, announcement of the lunch or the dinner, bang the gravel and say, Mr. Chairman, my lord, ladies and gentlemen, dinner is served, in a loud, clear and formal tone of voices. On arrival of VVIP of top table in hall, bang the gravel and say, ladies and gentlemen, please rise to receive the chief guest, Mr. ABC. Here we are not putting the name. All VVIPs are welcome by clapping. Calls attention for the grace. Bang the gravel and say, Mr. Chairman, ladies and gentlemen, please pay silence for the grace. The popular grace sung is, for what we receive, may God make us thankful and remind us of the wants of others. Call attention for the loyal toast. After sweet course is being cleared and before coffee is being served, loyal toast is proposed. My lord, ladies and gentlemen, pray silence for your chairman will propose a loyal toast. After loyal toast, speeches and replies follows. Wine waiters take over for filling the glass before every toast and speeches. Point to be remembered is that the first toasting is being done by the host and the final speech is being given by the chief guest. I hope you will like the presentation and will be helpful in your studies. Thank you.